Okay,
Recording.
the first thing we're going to do is show you how to interact with embroidery floss if you hadn't already. So I would just take a little chunk, cut it, put that aside. And now there's this nifty little trick for peeling off just like two strands. You can decide, you might want three strands and have it be a little thicker. But you can pull it and then do this. That's how I was taught by my mom.
Magic.
And then,
oh, this is good.
So always lick the thread for some reason to stick it together. Put it through, tying a knot. Once again, the all important spit. Come down like this, wrap, roll, pull, and you have a knot.